Is it dangerous? Edward.
Hmm?
Privateering. Is it dangerous?
Wouldn't pay so nice if it weren't.
Why not sail with the King's Navy? Earn a proper wage, sail under gentlemen.
Sod the Navy's gentlemen. For every shilling I'd earn, the captain gets 600. That's no way to earn a fortune.
We don't need a fortune.
It's not about need, Caroline. I want food that don't make me sick. I want walls that hold back the wind. I want a decent life.
How long would you be gone with these privateers?
A year, I reckon. Two at the most.
All right. No more than two. Promise me.
Was it good for you as well?
Havana. I must get to Havana.
Well, I'll just build us another ship, will I?
I can pay you. Isn't that the sound you pirates like best? 100 escudos.
Keep talking.
Will you or won't you?
You don't have that gold on you now. Come on, mate. We're off to a bad start. It's 100 leagues or more to Havana. Will you walk that distance?
Gosh, Git. Where's he running to?
Follow, and I'll kill you!
We could work together on this!
Distance! Senor Duncan Walpole, I accept your most generous offer and await your arrival with eagerness. If you truly possess the information we desire, we have the means to reward you handsomely.
That schooner'll do me just fine.
Take my sugar! Take anything you like! I'll pay you! Anything you like!
Oh God!
Oh God! Take my sugar! Take anything you like!
By God's grace, sir, you saved me. A profusion of thanks.
Is that yours?
It is my vessel, yes. But here lies its poor captain. Lacking a rowboat, I'm afraid we'll have to swim to my ship.
Hardly the worst thing to happen.
Oh, this is difficult. I should have taken the coat off. Welcome aboard, Duncan. She's a modest schooner, but well suited to my purpose, trafficking cargo from my plantation and such.
She'll do fine. There's a strong wind now. Let's strike to full, shall we?
Ah, there's a tug of the wind at my hair. Ah, I find a bracing comfort in the feel and smell of the ocean. The raw stink of possibility.
That's a top way of seeing it, mate.
We've really opened it up now, haven't we? Those sailors were quite animated by the idea of pirates roaming these waters. Is it a real danger, do you suppose?
A possibility. But most pirates stalk the windward passage between Cuba and Hispaniola.
Oh, I see. Yes. That is a bustling strait. But I shouldn't worry about being waylaid by pirates, truth be told. My ship is small, and I have nothing of immense value. Sugarcane in its yields, molasses, rum, that sort of thing.
If not a pirate living, he'd turn his back on a keg of rum.
Well, yes. Yes, I suppose that's true. You're a natural sailor, Duncan.
I did a decent trick at the helm some time ago. 2 years before the mast as a privateer.
Dash my buttons. Your life seems a grand one, if I may say. So full of adventure. How marvelous.
I've seen my share of strangeness, aye.
Fantastic work. Very promising. All right. Easy now. There you go. Welcome back. Well, your numbers look good. Now let's make sure we didn't break your brain, all right? I need you to move your head and look at these lights just here. Look up. Are you okay? I just need you to look at the lights here one at a time. Something wrong? Are you okay? I just need you to look at the lights here one at a time. That's it. Down. So far, so good. Let's get you up. So, welcome to the Sample 17 project. Before you get started, you're gonna need this. There you go. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Hello, bonjour. C'est bon? It works? All right, let's take a walk. Your file says you've done some memory research before, but not to this extent, which is surprising. You're very good. The data streams are very stable. Impressive, right? This building is barely 6 months old, but Abstergo Entertainment has been a studio for a few years, since 2010.
His maternal grandmother's mother was Asian.
Sounds confusing.
Maybe you saw Liberation? That was our first title powered by Animus Tech. That was just the tip of the iceberg. Soon, we'll be unveiling commercial Animus servers for the whole world to enjoy. They'll offer passive experiences, of course. Edited versions of real history. But only the exciting parts. And we think we found the perfect subject for our first full-length virtual feature. Caribbean pirates. So that's your gig. It'll just take a minute, okay?
Well, thank you, Nancy. Bonne journée.
C'est bon, c'était prêt.
Magnifique. Merci. This is for you. The primary tool of our trade. Your communicator. Power it up and give it a look. It's pretty slick. You might have noticed that security seems a little light around here. That's because your communicator is your key to getting around. See that flashing wireless signal? It means you're hooked up to the elevator. I'll let you do the honors. We're headed up to the Sample 17 studio, second floor. You ready? Let's go. Ah, there's the boss, Olivier Garneau, our CCO. I'll introduce you. Bonjour.
Salut, Mélanie. Ça va bien?
Well, thanks. Have you met our new hire? Just started today.
I haven't. Bonjour. What project?
Sample 17, the Kenway line.
Hey them, Connor.
Edward, the pirate.
Ah, arr, matey. Very exciting. Welcome aboard. Mélanie, can we talk in your office for a minute?
Just let me get this one settled, and I'll see you in 5 minutes.
C'est bon. Nice to meet you.
So, this is the Sample 17 floor. We're diving into the memories of one very generous donor, Desmond Miles. We're pulling all the best stuff from his DNA, and hopefully one day, we can forge some fantastic experiences from what we find in there.
I know. I've been spending too long in my Animus, and it's doing my head in.
This pair of legs is John, one of the wizards in IT. He's just fixing something for you.
Not fixing, calibrating.
Calibrating, right. So here we are, your very own Animus workstation. This is all yours, so sit back, relax, and find us some good footage. If you need any hints or tips, the Animus is loaded with tutorial programs, so you'll have no problems. And I'll check in on you later. Happy pirating.
Welcome to Animus Omega, Abstergo Entertainment's proprietary ancestral memory research tool. If you have any questions, comments or concerns about how to operate your Animus console, please contact your project supervisor, Melanie LeMay. You have been registered as part of the Sample 17 project. Your primary research target is Edward James Kenway, born March 10, 1693, Swansea, Wales. Calibrations complete. All signs normal. All systems optimal. Extra neurotransmitters activated.
bravely Havana. I've been here once before. It was a truly awful pleasure.
See someone you know?
No. Just putting on a friendly face. I shouldn't want to be mistaken for a pirate again.
Right. Flash rogue like yourself must be cautious.
Yeah. Mad to think Spain and England were at war 2 years ago, isn't it? Here I am, bartering with Spaniards. You'll tarry a bit while I conduct my meeting. It'd be a great relief to have a man of your stature nearby in case of a misunderstanding.
I can hang about. I might have a drink.
Spend it. Drink. What a revolting sight.
And they don't take kindly to pirates here, do they? Wonder how many stolen reals bought these men this perch.
Hola, ladies.
You don't know these women, do you?
No. They charge money for that kind of privilege. A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing. Keen to meet them?
No, goodness no, I'm a married man.
Married man of their forte, mate.
Aha! Here's a purveyor of personal defenses. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as you have.
This rusty razor's nothing to admire.
Even so, I appear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he's selling.
Maybe I'll buy a sword, too. We'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils!
Lend us a few reals, then. I did save your skin.
Of course.
Cheers. That's a better fit for me. How do you fare?
I had only enough for a small knife, sadly. Still, it'll do in a pinch. Oh, Puffer Duff. I have led us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
A tavern. Sort of courtyard
interior.
Every finger's a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Yes, a fine way to put it.
I see the place. We're not far.
Not the resistance, Gordy Flon.
Para! Para!
Hang tight!
Oh, he's probably blind. Go, what do I do?
I can't breathe. I think my
heart's stopped. Or I'll break your knees when I catch you. I'm close at heel, shitbird. Here I come. Don't make me chase you into the harbor. The wrong man, mate. A fellow with dangerous friends.
You're alive.
Of course I am. That filch was no fuss.
Oh, yes. we've arrived.
Take your time. I'll be just here.
Fancy meeting a Welshman deep in Dago country. I'm English myself. Biding my time. Till the next war calls me to service.
Lucky King George, having a piss-pot like you flying his flag.
Oh! Oi! Skulk! I've seen your face before. Yous mates with them pirates down in Nassau.
Shut your fucking gob or I'll fill it with shot, you hear me?
Edward, is it? You bastard!
Hey, I warned you. You want a dust up? I'll give you one. Come on, lads. I've seen bigger arms on a bird.
Yeah. leaving me? I'll catch you up!
Perro inglés!
¡O te enviaré al...
¡Vamos! ¡Tocaré vuestras melodías favoritas!
Parada en el puerto, esperando el tránsito.
querido.
Whoa.
Será un placer.
Por mi honor.
¿Uniformes?
Sí. Al fin.
Dios nos bendice con tal.
Buenos días.
Vas a pasar.
¿Has tenido bastante?
Thank you.
Blanco claro. El pichón está...
¡No te dejaremos escapar!
¡Lo tengo, tío!
¡Blanco claro! ¡Un blanco claro! ¡Claro!
¡Acá está, tío! ¿A dónde te crees que va?
Thanks. Kenway, isn't it? I'm with you. ready.
About the swift exit. Bit of a misunderstanding.
One heap to put another.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, mate. This is my doing. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers come.
Along,
dear?
Not if you keep quiet and stay out of sight. Bullet!
I believe I'm getting the hang of this!
Quiet!
I fear they're onto us!
Hang back.
Perhaps we should split up to confuse them.
It's the best idea you've had today.
Buenos dias, senores. You're late.
Yes, sir. See, we're very sorry. Our captain delayed us.
Ego simplex utor pictudis illustrata. Omnes qui lo futuro pedis et vigilutam
pedunde. Captain Mendoza?
Yes, sir. He's very excited to meet you. Only you must be present for a hanging, senor.
Hanging? Oh, I love a good hanging.
Yes, sir. Very nice. If we hear the bell, we may go. If you like.
I'd love to. Especially if Captain Mendoza's pulling the trap. Man owes me money for the slaves or soldiers.
Of course, sir. Captain Mendoza is happy to pay you. We have food to sell, sugars and such.
Excellent.
Y eso que era septiembre.
hanging tea, man. I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want reales, man. I want goods, things I can sell, tobacco, rum, sugar.
Si, we have much fine sugar. Great, we took off a fat Englishman last night.
Englishman?
Sugar from Barbados. Very fine. We hold it in the casino after the man started the fight last night. He ran, left his sugar behind. Very fine.
Come on. Loco como una cabra.
Sorry about the sugar. I've only one pair of hands.
Oh, it's no great loss. I've got plenty of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberated.
Oh, God. That would be an adventure. But no. No, I'm a husband and a father. I have responsibilities. Life can't be all pleasure and distraction, Duncan.
Hey, our bonnet. The name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah. Secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
The governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.